What is up, YouTube? My name is Noah, and in today's video, we'll be going over my entire sneaker collection. Now, I got a lot more sneakers than what you see on that wall right there, and we're gonna be going through every single one of them. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like to help boost this video in the algorithm. And also, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. And if you're returning, welcome back to another banger, guys. So let's get right into this video. So firstly, let's just start with my basketball sneakers. So moving on to the top, we got these Nike PG 2.5. These are the white PlayStation models. I really like this pair. The tongue actually glows, and just a lot of cool colors on this, just a simple white basketball sneaker. So overall, a sick shoe. Now, next up, we just jump into some flames right now, guys. We got the Nike LeBron 8 South Beach. Now, you guys see these, and yes, these are a newer pickup for me. These are an insane sneaker, and I got these for such a good deal. I got these for a steal, you guys, and they're just overall a great sneaker. My favorite LeBron sneaker ever, no question, none. I can't really put fits together with these. It's a little hard, but who knows, might rock them once or twice on the court. But these are mostly just to like commemorate LeBron James and his whole basketball career. So these are definitely a super, super, super cool pair. Next up on the shelf, we got the Jordan 11 cap and gown. Simple all black Jordan 11, except you got that suede upper and metallic Jumpman. They're just an all black, clean colorway. Kind of giving me emo vibes right now. Cool sneaker. Picked these up a while back, about 2 years ago. Still in the collection though. Now next up, we got one of my more recent and favorite pickups out of my collection. Like, these are one of my favorite shoes. These are the Jordan 4 Purple Metallics. And let me tell you something about these shoes. I know they're purple, but these shoes are so versatile. They go with so many fits and they look so, so nice. Like on feet, these things are a different story. I definitely think these will go up in the future because who doesn't want an all-white Jordan 4 with hints of like your favorite color? And my favorite color is purple, so definitely a sick sneaker and I do not regret this purchase. Moving on to my Jordan 1s, we got the Jordan 1 Smoke Grays. Now, I put yellow laces in mine because personally, I think that's fire and I like the way they look. I had the black laces in for a while. I do wear all my sneakers. Like, oh shit, these look kind of dead stock, no cap. See, you guys, I do wear all my sneakers. I keep them in good condition, which is good, but these are so, so fire. I love these sneakers. Fire shoe. Next up, I just said wear my sneakers, but these are kind of just like an investment pair. Size 7.5 women's, got the Chicago snake skins. Personally, this is a really cool pair to me, and I like keeping it on the collection on display, but when the time comes, your boy's trying to make that bag and sell them. I do sell sneakers on the side, but I'm not like a heavy, heavy reseller. Let's see if the Kicksable effect ups the price of these, you know? I better see after this video is uploaded on StockX these shoot up. Next up, I think this might be my favorite pair in the collection. I got the Jordan 12 Mellows. Now, I personally bought my pair on Grailed, but I know these are super rare and hard to find. I was looking the other day, I could not find any pairs, and overall I understand why they're super hard to find, because these shoes look so nice, bro. These are 2004 Jordan 12 Mellows. These are an old sneaker. This came out his rookie year. It's really, really cool pair of sneakers and a nice colorway again based off the Denver Nuggets look. But overall, bro, this is probably my favorite sneaker in my collection. More Jordan 12s. I like the Jordan 12s, but like, they're kind of hard to wear sometimes. But we got the gym red pair right here. Standard pair. This is actually like one of my first pairs of Jordans I ever got. And they've stayed with me since. I got these for a really, really good deal. And they've kept in really good condition. I've worn these a lot. Like, a lot, yeah. And they've stayed with me throughout about 3 years, so I would say this is a pretty, pretty important sneaker in my collection. Now, I would like to say I don't only have Jordans, so like this is the Jordan part of the video. So after this, I'll show you all my other sneakers, but right now I'm going through my Jordans. These are the Jordan 7 Citruses. I think these are sick. I got these super, super beat up, but who even cares, because I'm gonna wear them. And these are just like my beaters. I got these for like a massive steal. And these are a really, really rare pair too. These released, I think, in 2007. and they got the suede uppers, which I think is a really cool touch because usually Jordan 7s have leather. Anyway, he's got the suede uppers, and the colors on these are really nice. You got hits of red and yellow, and then a full black upper with yellow stitching all throughout, as you guys are seeing by that B-roll. But I love these sneakers. I don't wear them enough. I should wear them more, but definitely stay in the collection. Next up, we got another pair of Jordans, and my last pair of Jordans, y'all. So this is the last pair, but the Jordan 14 Thunder. Now, I saw these and I'm like, I need a cop. I need to pull the trigger. So I did, and boom, bada beep, bop. We have them now. We got the yellow hits on the black upper. They released the Thunder Force 2, and I do want a pair. If you do have a pair in a size 10.5, hit me up. Thunder 14s, what can I say? Fire sneaker. Now we got some Yeezys. Now both of these Yeezys are dead stock. I kind of want to sell them, and B, I don't really want to wear them. So we got the Yeezy Carbons. These just like released like literally last week. Pretty sick sneaker, 10.5. Dead stock, another 350. I'm not gonna bore you guys with the 350s, but this is a pretty cool sneaker in the collection. Next up, we got the 380 Mist. You guys see these? These look way, way better in person than on camera. It's like kind of a cream, orangey, middle ground tone on these. And I do think these are actually a really cool sneaker. The silhouette is cool. And I think these are underappreciated. So if you can, I would pick these up. I just think they're a little hard to wear in a normal like fit. So that's why I don't really wear these. But I had these for a while since March. So yeah, pretty cool sneaker. Now next up, we have these old ass PGs. Like, these are like my old ball shoes. Not much to say about these yet. And we got the runners. You know the runners? The Usain Bolts over here. We got the Zoom Pegasus 35. These are kind of old, bro. But color is kind of fuego. Now next sneaker, we got the Air Max 90 all white, but it's like the 2020 edition. So you got 2020 on the eyelets, which is really cool. I put Murakami flowers on these. So I think it looks way better with that. It adds a cool touch to the all white sneaker. So yeah, you got the translucent lace jewels, 1990 and 2020, which is this year's 30th anniversary of the Air Max 90. So that's why they put it there. And then you got like a suede. This is definitely my most probably worn pair of sneakers on this wall. Like, I just put these on with any fit, because even with the like rainbow, they go with everything. Next up, we got a pair of Pumas, Puma RSX. I think this is a super cool shoe, and this is kind of like Puma's signature shoe over the last 2 years. They came out with a ton of colorways of these, and definitely a great shoe if you're looking for like an affordable side, but you still want a really cool looking sneaker. These like retail for like $100, and you can easily find these in so many colorways, and you probably find one that you like. I personally love these because they go with a ton of stuff, and they are a fire thing to just like layer with. They are like a chunkier sneaker, so just keep that in mind when you're like buying these, but super, super cool. Next up, we got the Reacts. These are like the Element 90s, I think. Super, super light sneaker. Definitely would recommend if you're into like just, you need a gym shoe, you need like a shoe to do sports. These are the way to go. I've been wearing these a ton the last few weeks at school because they're just so comfortable. Next up, we got these NMDs. Got these way back in 2017. I haven't worn them in the last year, but might have to bust these out. You know, NMDs are kind of dead, but these are kind of cool. Like, I screw with them. These are pretty fire overall. These are the OG, by the way. These are the prime knit NMDs, so they ain't no like crappy NMDs. These are the good NMDs. Next up, we got these in the box. This shoe means a lot to me because it was my first ever like review that got me 1,000 views on this channel. So I did a review on these Hardens about a year ago, and this got me 1,000 views. So this shoe means a lot. I played like the full last season of basketball in these shoes, and just a pink Harden, like, that's crazy, bro. This makes a statement on the court. Now you guys, we are on the last pair, and these are just like some Air Force One customs I did. These are the fire and ice, as I call them. That pair's fire, this one's ice. And overall, I think this is a really cool sneaker. I was just bored and I customized some Air Force Ones that I had, and I really like how they turned out. Yeah, these are my last pair. Anyways, that's all for this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a big like, and also comment down below your favorite sneaker in my collection and your favorite sneaker in your collection. But that's it. Make sure you leave a like and also subscribe if you're new here. I'm trying to push out more content that I enjoy making, and this video I definitely enjoyed making. Also, a lot more like thrifting vlogs and a lot more like clothing related content too, not just sneakers. So I'm definitely gonna be focusing on that. Anyway, guys, have an amazing rest of your day and peace.